looks like Squaw Valley outdoor hockey at the Olympics in 1960 in frosty Foxborough. Tom Brady, 14 games. Rich Gannon, 14 years. Who would emerge the victor in this one? Second quarter, no score. It's going to be rough to score in this impending New England snowstorm. Gannon to Jeremy Brigham, 10 yards. Third and seven, Gannon to Jerry Rice, 12 yards. Two plays later, the Raiders feeling it. Gannon to James Jett. So it's Gannon to Jett for a touchdown, his first TD of the season. 13 yards, 7-0. Later in the second, Tom Brady picked off by Johnny Harris. Brady, who later would emerge, you'll see, at times, hey, you would expect that in his first playoff start. Times tentative.
Yeah,
look at what they had to do.
But surprising that Gannon was throwing the ball better than Brady, at least in the first half of this football game.
Here's the third quarter. Tom and David Patton marching up the boot, 25 yards to the Oakland 30. Brady, he liked it to Patton again for 19 yards. They got a Patton on this play, down to the 9. Brady to Patton in the end zone, runs out of room. Would have been complete in the CFL, which this looks like the Grey Cup. Third and goal, Brady to Rod Rutledge of all people, but it's incomplete. Field goal, Adam Vinatieri, 7-3 for the snowily clad Bill Belichick. So the Raiders lead it and they want more. Gannon to Jerry Rice, and I like the way the Raiders answered here late in the third, down to the 29. Sebastian Janikowski, yeah, from 45. I think he's got some leg strength here. He didn't even go into it that hard. He pierces the uprights, good. 13-3. Hey, hey, hey. Brady, fourth quarter. Down by 10. You're down 10 in the snow. I don't care that you're off. It's Patton for a first down. Brady to Kevin Faulk. Faulk and J.R. Redmond becoming factors for New England. Brady to Jermaine Wiggins from East Boston, who seemingly leaped every time he caught the ball. Troy Brown and
Band of Renown.
8 yards. Next play, Brady, feeling it for sure. Pump, Wiggins, first down. Next play, Brady, shotgun. Patton, 11 yards, first down. Next play, Brady, Patton, but Wiggins is there from East Boston. Next play, Brady, Patton, first down, 6 yard gain. Next play, Brady, Wiggins from
East Boston.
4 yards. Next play, Brady, scrambling, buying time. Touchdown. And like a kid in the snow, whoop. 10 plays, 67 yards. Brady, 9 for 9 on the drive. It's 13-10. 2:24 left in the fourth. Third and one. Zach Brockett stops short. Shane Leckler punts to the chagrin of John Gruden. And it's hard to make a cut, but what a big play Troy Brown makes. But uh-oh, it's a fumble. But Larry Izzo, Johnny on the spot for the Patriots. So here comes New England. Down 3 with the win. Brady, hit by Charles Woodson. His Michigan teammate, Beekert, recovers the fumble. They call on the field. Oakland ball. The dream is over. But take a look. Oh, was it an incomplete pass or a fumble? That you can't really see. Then after, wait, now look here. Does he try to pull it in? But remember, the call on the field is a fumble. And after the review, they call it incomplete, Tom. And then Adam Vinatieri, several plays later, 40 foot, oh my God! It barely went over 10 feet, but it's good. 45 yards, we're tied at 13, look out! Get dying, it's good. And we go to overtime, and the Patriots win the toss if we can find the corner. So remember, Oakland has not had the ball after the call was reversed. Patriots toss, then Brady, J.R. Redmond. The only thing you can see is a redwood in this snowstorm into Raider territory. Brady, Jermaine Wiggins, it's 4 yards and a completion. Fourth and four at the 28. Figure a punt is no good. Belichick gambles, Brady to Patton, first down. The poise of this young man in his first playoff game. Finally, they get inside the 10. No snowplow, but every Patriot clears it. Vinatieri, good, good. 23-yard field goal. The Raiders, with a 10-point lead, see the Patriots come back in a game for many reasons they'll be talking about for a long, long time. 25 years ago, Sugar Bear Hamilton was called for a questionable playoff call that enabled the Raiders to move and win against the Patriots. Could 25 years later everything be reversed? That's the Raiders' point of view. But for the Pats, Tom Brady, hero with Sal Palantonio.
Hi, Boomer, Tom Brady. Incredible comeback by this team. How were you able to hold together the poise, the execution, the drive that tied the score up with that field goal?
Yeah, I think there was a lot of plays in the game that we needed to step up and make them. And I think there were opportunities there that we really weren't executing as well as we should have. And, you know, for one reason or another, this team finds ways to win. And with the defense coming up with huge stops, like they did there on that third and one, and Troy returning the punt, and just Adam kicking a field goal, it's just all-around team win.
Going to the AFC Championship game, do you ever think at the beginning of the season?
Yeah, certainly we did. I knew what we were capable of. I mean, we had a great team, a lot of great veteran leadership, and it's starting to come together for us.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Back to you, Boomer.
Sal, Tom, thank you. Brady, you saw his stats, 32 of 52 for 312 in a snowstorm. Just the one interception. It's interesting that the Patriots went to the air when their ground game, which they thought would work, did not work. But everyone's talking about the immaculate incompletion or the New England snow job. Certainly those at the game.
In my opinion, it was a fumble, but I don't obviously understand how that play is looked at. So I'm not going to stand up here tonight and dispute what occurred, but I felt it was a fumble. We got off the field. We forced a 45-yard field goal, and Vinatieri made it. An incredible kick as time was running down at the end of regulation. And they got the ball in overtime, and they had momentum, and they made some plays when they had to.
I thought his arm was going forward, but, you know, that plays out of our hands because it was under 2 minutes. So, you know, it was strictly in the replay.
Bull. You know, that's exactly how I feel. I feel it was a bull call. Never should have been overturned. Guy, you know, he pumped the ball, brought it back down. You know, maybe he was starting to. Wanted to bring it back up to throw it again, but I hit him before he had a chance to do that. The ball came out, game over.
I feel like we had one taken away from us, and it's just unfortunate. And like I said, I'm gonna let you guys, you know, say the reason why. But you know, it's unfortunate. We worked hard, and I feel like we deserve to win this football game.